guess I got a boat anchor. Not a whole lot of clearance right there. And here, we're gonna put that right there like that. Wait a minute, oh yeah. There's what we're watching. Down, but not enough to punch all the way through. Only about halfway through, and that's only chap leather. I don't know how I got this to work the other day. Now, I'm not that on 10.
Now look. My board's slipping, that's one thing.
Now if I put that up here, say 5 or 6, it seems to shorten it. See how much shorter it is? When I get over here to 1, nothing. Now somebody suggested that all them capacitors inside that box there need time to recharge. So I'm gonna sit here and just wait for recharge. It's on 4. Back all the way up here to 10. It goes down about 3/8 of an inch, it seems, but put anything up under it. Hey, look, I got one finally. After punching it 5 or 6 times. You don't want to do that. And maybe because I have been using the edge, not the center of the beam. Okay, maybe. Let's take the chap leather out of the way. Adjust that a little bit. I worked for a bootmaker that did this. I don't remember him having to punch everything 3 times. Of course, that was the early 80s. guess, and that's not even thick. That's only about 7 or 8 ounce leather. I don't know what's going to happen when I got to go through 12, 14 ounces. All right, well, I can put it away for now. Shake, rattle, and roll, monster. All right, toodaloo, buggeroos.